macrame flower vase. Here I used things. Take the threads, cut 28 cords, 2.5 meter. Now take round shape rings 5 inch, add 1 cord 2.5 meter and put a 1 knot like this. Remaining thread take knot like this. Now over. Then now add green color beads for first layer. Take the middle 2 thread and add 1 bead. Then do 1 square knot. If you want square knot or piping knot videos, please see the description. Now first knot is over. In here same process do. Add the beads and do the square knot. This is the first layer. Do same all. Then we have the first layer. First layer is over. Second layer do square knot, that same process. Do all cords, then we have the second layer. The layer continue will form one round shape of ring size. Now again do it the square knot. Its layer totally 7 layer. 7 layer is over. Next step, add one round shape ring that size is 3 inch using piping knot. Piping knot like this. See the video, then you know the piping knot. Watch clearly. Now the ring was added. Then we have more threads in below side. Take the 4th thread. Then do the square knot. In near nulls also do the square knot. The layer form. First we put 3 layer using the square knot. This over. Then we do the bead square knot continuously. The middle itself add one ball and insert inside, then put the square knot using beads. It's fully listen one thing, ball push inside and do the knots. That's only we will get a round shape of the design. Friends, watch this. We have the one design. Now add the 3-inch ring using piping knot. The ring wash joined. Next, we do the square knot continuously. The square knot is 3 layer we want to do. The 3 layer wash over, then 4th layer we do bead square knot. That's displayed the square beads layer. Finally, we got square knot beads layer over. Then in below do 3 square knot. Finally over, then add 5-inch ring using piping knot. Piping knot also over. See which one is the long thread, take it, put your left hand and right hand itself, you have to do piping knot in round shape way. See, watch clearly, it's the easiest one. Fully over, we have round shape piping knot. Now cut remaining threads and paste it using lighter. Now we got a basement of design. The fully is over. Inside the ball, put the hole and add the flowers. Then we finally got the flower vase. This is the side. Just put the hole and insert the flower. Then we got the flower vase. I will give the example picture this like. Thanks for watching.